If a large life insurance company puts $50 million worth of risk on your life, only one thing matters. How many more months do you have left on Earth? I get attacked about this all the time. They say, well, if you could predict life expectancy to the month, you'd be Jesus or you'd have won a Nobel Prize. It's absolutely not true. It's some of the most accurate science in the world.